Christopher Robin was one of the prototype child celebrities. He was world famous, and that put a great pressure on him.
I think definitely it was hardest for Christopher Robin. I think for Alan and Daphne, they had no problem disassociating their child with the drawing of the little boy in the book, but to the public, there was no distinction at all. He was Christopher Robin, and he was as famous as the stories were, so he could never have a normal childhood.
Happy birthday, Christopher Robin.
You've been listening to Mr. A.A. Milne, author of Winnie the Pooh and father of the actual Christopher Robin.
There was a sense that what at first was enjoyable became a really big problem for Christopher and Alan too.
I tried to get that sense of it getting away from them, that suddenly journalists are turning up or fan mail is coming in or they go to America and everyone's heard of them.
It was a different time for celebrity and the dangers were not as highlighted. I don't think they knew that what they were doing was bad for the boy until it was too late.
We've had an idea. It really will be a superb picture. Quite safe. So long as you didn't make any sudden moves, young man. So good for the zoo.
Is it good for Billy?
It's all right, Blue.
For a modern audience, Christopher Robin going in to meet the bear, to be photographed with the bear, is abhorrent and impossible to imagine, but it actually did happen. And I wanted it to be one of those moments where lines are being crossed that Alan cannot cross anymore.
But I'm not Christopher Robin, really. I'm Billy Moon.
That's right.
And you don't have to share me with anybody.
Except Mummy.
Yes, but that's only a little bit.
Christopher Robin said that the nanny was always a part of me. And, you know, I think you could say she saved him because she was the constant, supportive, loving presence in his life through it all.
If she hadn't been around, he would have been in a much worse place. So she was paid to fulfill this position in his life, and luckily it was in his heart as well.
Are people going to look at us new, like they look at Winnie the Bear in the zoo?
Norman, I don't think they are, because we are going to go in disguise.
She's just so genuine, so sweet. She's definitely the voice of reason. She can kind of vocalise the things the audience are wondering or hoping someone will say. So she's so appreciated in every scene. She's got some brilliant, brilliant lines.
He has to know he's important to someone, that someone cares about him.
Yes, I gave birth to him. He nearly killed me.
With respect, Mama, a cow can give birth.
She was his mum in a way. He got to know her so, so well, and he loved her so much.
It's really nice to watch her relationship with Christopher Robin, which is one of the most important in the film. You kind of want to see someone give him the love that he's so clearly needing.
A person should do the things a person loves with the people a person loves, because you never know what happens next.